Without any further ado, we will now begin our first category, the 2022 Van Buren County Little Fairs to the Fair. We will begin by introducing our 2021 winner, Miss Alice K. Jones. Alice K. Jones, parents, Jason Jones and Caitlin Smith. Let's give her another round of applause. We'll go ahead and begin with our contestants. Contestant number one, Macy Christenberry. Macy is the 8-year-old daughter of Randy and Jessica Christenberry. She has dirty blonde hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are playing outside, doing makeovers, and reading. Her accomplishments include being promoted to third grade and becoming a better reader. Macy is sponsored tonight by Christenberry Drywall. Contestant number one, Macy Christenberry. Contestant number two, Victoria Grace Bricker. Tori is the 9-year-old daughter of Tawana and Brian Bricker. She has brown hair and brown eyes. Her hobbies and interests are training and riding horses, riding four-wheelers, doing crafts, and cheerleading. Her accomplishments include making the AB Honor Roll. Tori is sponsored tonight by Creative Apparel and more. Contestant number two, Victoria Tori Grace Bricker. Contestant number three, Sadie Faith Harris. Sadie is the 7-year-old daughter of Tiffany Grissom Harris and Toby Harris. She has blonde hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are jumping on her trampoline and reading and playing with her little brother. Sadie is sponsored tonight by Joey Grissom Lodging, LLC. Contestant number three, Sadie Faye Harris. Contestant number four, Brooklyn Jade Rivera. Brooklyn is the 9-year-old daughter of George and Holly Rivera. She has brown hair and hazel eyes. Her hobbies and interests are gymnastics and competitive cheer. Choir. Her accomplishments include being an A student and earning the citizenship and award last year. Brooklyn is sponsored tonight by George and Holly Rivera. That was contestant number four, Brooklyn Jade Rivera. Contestant number five, Trinity Rain Guy. Trinity is the 9-year-old daughter of Dustin Guy. She has brown hair and hazel eyes. Her hobbies and interests are swimming, family, and hanging out with friends. She also loves to grow and pick flowers. Trinity is sponsored tonight by Pa Charlie and Grandma, Charles and Renee Guy. Contestant number six, Aubrey Walters. Aubrey is the 9-year-old granddaughter of Shane and Misty Penn. She has brown hair and brown eyes. Her hobbies and interests are basketball, riding horses, and taking care of her cows. Aubrey is sponsored tonight by Brooklyn Salon, Hair by Madison. Contestant number six, Aubrey Walters. Contestant number seven, London Baker. London is the 9-year-old daughter of Darren and Holly Baker. She has brown hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are horseback riding, basketball, and spending time with friends. Her accomplishments include being on the Spencer Elementary basketball team for 2 years and competing in horse shows. London is sponsored tonight by her parents. Contestant number 7, London Baker. I would now like all of our contestants from the Little Miss Ferris category to come back to the front, please, for our judges to have one final look. Contestants, please turn in order for the judges to see the back of your dresses. Thank you, contestants. You may now make your way back to your seats. Being tallied, I would like to once again acknowledge our sponsors for the evening. Those sponsors are Blondie's, Sullivan's Crafting Corner, and Upton's Bridal and Formal Boutique. The scores have been tallied, and the results are in for Little Miss Ferris category. The second runner-up is contestant number 3, Miss Sadie Faith Harris. The first runner-up is contestant number 7, Miss London Baker. And tonight's winner of the 2022 Van Buren County Fair, Little Miss Ferris of the Fair, is contestant number 4, Miss Brooklyn J. Rebecca. Give a round of applause to each of our contestants. Thank you for your participation. But we will now begin the second pageant of the evening, the Junior Miss Ferris of the Fair category. We will go ahead and introduce last year's winner, Miss Maylee Brown. Maylee is the daughter of Josh Graham and Mandy Poindexter. Her hobbies and interests are pageants and skating and cheer. Her hair color is brown and eye color is brown. Her accomplishments include maintaining an A average since third grade and being crowned U.S. Miss Volunteer State. And she is sponsored tonight by her family. Once again, Maylee Graham. We will go ahead and begin with our contestants. So, contestant number 1, Raylan Elizabeth Earlene Siemens. Raylan is the 11-year-old daughter of TJ and Kirsten Milton. She has brown hair and brown eyes. Her hobbies are being involved in the local 4-H program, playing basketball, softball, and travel ball. She loves to ride her two horses, Emma Ray and Jolie, and teaching her younger brother and sister how to care for them. Her accomplishments include being a well-rounded 11-year-old. Her 4-H horse judging team placed third place. Raylan also received All-Stars for youth softball. She strives to do well in everything she does. Raylan is sponsored tonight by her grandparents, Danny and Jamie Simmons, Wayne and Tommy Simmons, and Donnie and Jennifer Watts. Contestant number one, Raylan Elizabeth Erlene Simmons. Contestant number two, Haley Christianberry. Haley is the 10-year-old daughter of Randy and Jessica Christianberry. She has brown hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are her love for cats and horses, playing soccer and Roblox. Her accomplishments include winning a free day at the fair last year by writing a paper. Also, making it to the fifth grade. Haley is sponsored by Christianberry Drywall. Contestant number two, Haley Christianberry. Contestant number three, Mara Paige Harris. Mara is the 12-year-old daughter of Chad and Christy Harris. She has brown hair and green eyes. Her hobbies and interests are ballet, cooking, swimming, and skating. Her accomplishments include monthly community involvement such as donation and collection to disaster victims. Mara is sponsored tonight by HD Lawn Care. Contestant number three, Mara Paige Harris. Contestant number four, Neely Scarola. Neely is the 10-year-old daughter of Chris and Kathy Scarola. She has brown hair and brown eyes. Her hobbies and interests are soccer, swimming, drawing, and cheerleading. Her accomplishments include placing second place in the 4-H Cooking Challenge and placing first in Charlie's Pageant. Neely is sponsored tonight by Chris and Kathy Scarola. Contestant number four, Neely Scarola. Contestant number five, Breland Paige Jones. Breland is the 10-year-old daughter of Jason Jones and Caitlin Smith. She has sandy blonde hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests include riding bikes, swimming, horses, fast pitch, softball, drawing, and all things 4-H. Her accomplishments include making Spencer Elementary basketball team, placing first at her school on her 4-H poster, first place on her 4-H demonstration at school, and county level. Breland is sponsored tonight by Jason Jones and Caitlin Smith. Contestant number five, Breland Paige Jones. Contestant number six, Josie Bell Shockley. Josie is the 12-year-old daughter of Dawn and April Shockley. She has brown hair and brown eyes. Her hobbies and interests are cheerleading, reading, dancing, and talking with friends. Her accomplishments include making school cheerleading squad since third grade. Josie is sponsored tonight by Van Buren County Register of Deeds, April Shockley. Contestant number six, Josie Bell Shockley. Contestant number seven, Maggie Burgess. Maggie is the 10-year-old daughter of Clint and Monica Powers and Andrew and Tanika Burgess. She has sandy blonde hair and hazel eyes. Her hobbies and interests are ballet and lyrical at stage one, being on the all-good middle school volleyball team, softball, swimming, fishing, spending time with friends, family, and skating. Her accomplishments include making AB Honor Roll and being a member of the National Beta Club. Maggie is sponsored tonight by Powers Lodging. Contestant number 7, Maggie Burgess. Contestant number 8, Aubrey Madison Hastings. Aubrey is the 12-year-old daughter of Matthew and Ashley Hastings and Jason and Ashley Del Toro. She has brown hair and brown eyes. Her hobbies and interests are cheerleading, softball, and anything outdoors. Her accomplishments include being nominated for school secretary and office worker, as well as maintaining AB grade average for the past several years. Aubrey is sponsored tonight by her parents. Contestant number 8, Aubrey Madison Hayes. Contestant number 9, Emma Brooke Lee. Emma is the 11-year-old daughter of Dylan and Lachelle Lee. She has brown hair and hazel eyes. Her hobbies and interests include doing dance at Miss Carey's, baking, public speaking, and 4-H activities. Her accomplishments include winning sub-regional 4-H competition for her demonstration in 2021. Emma is sponsored tonight by First Choice Bail Funds. Contestant number 9, Emma Brooke Lee. Contestant number 10, Hayden Olivia Roberts. Hayden is the 11-year-old daughter of Chris and Ashley Roberts. She has brown hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are riding horses, playing softball and basketball, traveling for basketball, and hanging out with friends. Her accomplishments include being named Miss Basketball and runner-up AAU state champions. Hayden is sponsored tonight by her mom and dad. Contestant number 10, Hayden Olivia Ross. I would now like to ask our contestants 1 through 5 from the Junior Miss Ferris category to come back to the front for our judges to have one final look. In order. Contestants, please turn in order for our judges to see the back of your dresses. Thank you, contestants. You may now make your way back to your seats. Now, would contestants 6 through 10 from the Junior Miss Ferris category come back to the front for our judges to have one final look. Contestants, please turn in order for the judges to see the back of your dresses. Thank you, contestants. You may now make your way back to your seats. The scores have been tallied, and the results are in for Junior Miss Ferris category. The second runner-up is contestant number 5, Miss Brylin Paige Jones. Our first runner-up is contestant number 1, Miss Raylan Elizabeth Aline Seaman. And tonight's winner of the 2022 Van Buren County Fair, Junior Miss Ferris of the Fair, is contestant number 7, Miss Maggie Burgess. Again, we would like to give a round of applause to each of these contestants. Thank you for your participation. Once again, thank you to all of our contestants for the Junior Miss Ferris category. Contestants, you can go ahead and make your way back off the judging area of the room. And now can we have our contestants for the next category, Miss Ferris, make their way to the appropriate seats in the front of the room. Thank you. Our third pageant of the evening, the Miss Ferris for the Fair category. We will go ahead and begin with contestant number 1, Emily Harris. Is the 15-year-old daughter of Heather and Jared Scott. She has brown hair and green eyes. Her hobbies and interests are participating in benefit pageants, singing in the shower, and dancing like nobody's watching. Her accomplishments include being in the National Honor Society and having academic excellence with all A's. Emily is sponsored tonight by her parents. Contestant number 1, Emily Harris. Contestant number 2, Krista Brooklyn Davis. Brooklyn is the 15-year-old daughter of Benji and Chrissy Davis. She has blonde hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are history of ancient civilizations and cultures, nature, cheerleading for BBHS, tumbling, dance, and shopping. Her accomplishments include being class president since 6th grade, performing at the Cumberland County Playhouse for 7 years, being a member of the BBHT4 leadership team, and being a HOSA member. Brooklyn is sponsored tonight by Dr. Josh Grable, Cookeville Regional Dental, Fire and Ice Cryo Med Spa in Cookeville, and Dr. Callie Jo Perry and Hometown Dental of Jefferson City. Contestant number 2, Krista Brooklyn Davis. Contestant number 3, Aspen Brianna Davis. Is the 14-year-old daughter of Marissa Davis and Aaron Davis. She has light brown hair and brown eyes. Her hobbies and interests are doing art, cheerleading, going to thrift stores to find new uses for old items, riding her four-wheeler, and taking care of animals. Her accomplishments include maintaining an AB average during school, receiving Eagle Excellence Awards for the past 2 years, and being a member of SLT4, HOSA, and FFA. Aspen is sponsored tonight by her family. Contestant number three, Aspen Brianna Davis. Contestant number four, JC Elizabeth Lee. JC is the 15-year-old daughter of Dylan and Lachelle Lee. She has brown hair and brown eyes. Her hobbies and interests are doing makeup and hair, shopping, hanging out at the stock barn, and hip-hop dancing. Her accomplishments include being in FFA and student leadership. JC is sponsored tonight by American Made Livestock Market. Contestant number four, JC Elizabeth Lee. Contestant number five, Chloe Lane Roberts. Chloe is the 15-year-old daughter of Chris and Ashley Roberts. She has sandy blonde hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are riding train courses, travel softball, hanging out with friends, and basketball. Her accomplishments include being named to SVCA All-Tournament Softball, being named 4-H Conference Reporter, and selected to represent Team USA in Spain for softball. Chloe is sponsored tonight by her mom and dad. Contestant number five, Chloe Lane Roberts. I would like to ask all of our contestants from Miss Fair's category to come back to the front, please, for our judges to have one final look. Contestants, please turn in order for the judges to see the back of your dresses. Thank you, contestants. You may now make your way back to your seats. Let's give all our contestants another round of applause. Yeah. We can go ahead and have everyone's attention. The scores have been tallied, and the results are in for the Miss Ferris category. The second runner-up is contestant number four, Miss JC Elizabeth Lee. Our first runner-up is contestant number one, Miss Emily Harris. And tonight's winner of the 2022 Van Buren County Fair, Miss Fairest of the Fair, is contestant number two, Miss Krista Lovelace. Once again, we would like to give a round of applause to each of these contestants. Thank you for your participation. Thank you. 2021 Van Buren County Fairs to the Fair, Ms. Abigail Grace Sullivan. We will now get started with contestant number one, Alexis Jaden Sullivan. Alexis is the 17-year-old daughter of Amy and Sean Sullivan. She has blonde hair and hazel eyes. Her hobbies and interests are dancing the last 10 years, making senior memories with family and friends, being involved in FFA judging teams, painting, shopping, and travel. Her accomplishments include holding a job over the last year while attending school, taking dual enrollment classes, and doing extracurriculars. Alexis is sponsored tonight by Honeys and David Solomon Racing. Contestant number one, Alexis Jaden Sullivan. Contestant number two, Emma Burgess. Emma is the 16-year-old daughter of Clint and Monica Powers and Andrew and Tanika Burgess. She has blonde hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are participating in Point Ballet, Lyrical and Jazz at Stage 1, The Lake, Cookville High School Dance Team, babysitting, deer hunting, and being with friends and family. Her accomplishments include being duly enrolled in honors high school courses at Tennessee Tech University and Ball State courses, and being a member of the National Honor Society. Emma is sponsored tonight by Powers Lodging. Contestant number two, Emma Burgess. Contestant number three, Zoe Claire Capps. Zoe is the 17-year-old daughter of Keith and Dana Capps. She has blonde hair and green eyes. Her hobbies and interests are hanging out with friends and family, spending time outdoors, and shopping. Her accomplishments include being a member of the BBHS cheerleading team for four years, and being enrolled in college classes to get a jump start. Contestant number three, Zoe Claire Capps. Contestant number four, Krista Angelina Dodson. Angelina is a 17-year-old daughter of Robbie and Christy Dodson. She has brown hair and blue eyes. Her hobbies and interests are cheerleading, hunting, painting, and spending time with family and friends. Her accomplishments include being a member of the BBHS HOSA Club, FFA, working at Fall Creek Falls Lodge, and cheerleading. Angelina is sponsored tonight by Blankenship Sawmill. Contestant number four, Krista Angelina Dodson. Contestant number five, Jessica Nicole Sexton. Jessica is the 18-year-old daughter of James Sexton and Monica Sexton. She has brown hair and green eyes. Her hobbies and interests are volunteering in her community and modeling. Her accomplishments include attending Motlow State Community College, studying sociology and social work, and receiving the Mevlin Haston Scholarship Award. Jessica is sponsored tonight by Skip's Restaurant at Market and Texas Roadhouse of Cookeville. Contestant number five, Jessica Nicole Sexton. Contestant number six, Bailey Elaine Shopley. Bailey is the 16-year-old daughter of Davy Shockley and the late Daphne Shockley. She has red hair and hazel eyes. Her hobbies and interests are volleyball, softball, spending time with her family and friends, and riding motorcycles with her family. Her accomplishments include being an aunt to all of her nieces and nephews and making her mom proud. Bailey is sponsored tonight by Shockley's Backhoe Company. Contestant number six, Bailey Elaine Shine. It is now time for our question and answer session of tonight's pageant. Each contestant will be called forward one at a time. They will draw a question from a question set that was provided to each of them prior to tonight's event. If Miss Abby Sullivan, our 2021 Fair to the Fair, would come forward at this time, she will assist in this by asking each of the contestants their question.
Okay. Alexis.
What is your biggest fear?
My biggest fear would honestly probably have to be losing the people I am close to. I love them very much, so that would be probably my family and my closest friends and my very best friend, because they all mean so much to me and I wouldn't be who I am today without them. That would be probably my biggest fear, even though I really don't have to hear anything else. That's the only thing I actually really fear. So.
Emma, what did you spend the most time on preparing for this pageant?
For this pageant, I spent the most time preparing on my attitude and my approach on, like, how I would, my confidence level for this, and I also prepared the most on my hair because I have a lot of hair, full of hair. But I think the most important thing to focus on when we're going into things like this is the people around you and those who always are there for you, and the ones that are there for you when you need them the most.
Zoe, what is something that you've done that you're proud of?
One thing that I've done that I'm proud of is when I held a job for the past two summers, and I'm proud of all the people I've accomplished that have come with me over the years. I'm so glad that all the people that I have in my life are with me, my friends, my family, and I'm very accomplished that I get to live a life with them every single day. Thank you.
Angelina, when you are having a bad day, who or what do you go to that brings you back up?
I have two people that are my main people to bring me back up, and that is contestant number one, Alexa Solomon. She's my very best friend in the whole world. And my boyfriend, who is also in the audience, because they always just bring a smile to my face, whatever they do. Thank you.
Jessica, who is your idol and why?
My idol would personally have to be my big sister. She has always shown me to be confident, have a good work ethic, and just be independent. She is what keeps me striving every day.
Most forward to at the Van Buren County Fair this year?
I would probably have to be most excited for probably the funnel cakes and the caramel apples. Those are always the best.
Zoe,
At this time, I would like to ask all of our contestants from the Fairest of the Fair category to come back to the front, please, for our judges to have one final look. Contestants, please turn in order for the judges to see the back of your dresses. Thank you, contestants. You may now make your way back to your seats. While we await the final results and name our 2022 Fairest of the Fair, we would like to call our 2021 Van Buren County Fairest of the Fair, Ms. Abby Sullivan, to the microphone to deliver her parting statements.
Hi, my name is Abby Sullivan, and I'm your 2021 Fairest of the Fair. I would first like to start off by saying good luck to all the beautiful young ladies competing tonight. You all look wonderful. I would also like to thank Crystal Young, Penny Baker, and all of the Fair Board members for helping me with anything I needed this past year. I would love to thank my mom and my dad for always supporting me through everything, and my little sister for being my own personal cheerleader. Most of all, I would like to thank my nanny Dee for always encouraging me to do pageants at the fair and going on any and every dress shopping trip with me. She is the best pageant coach I could have ever asked for. Ever since I was a little girl, my dream was to be Fairest of the Fair in Van Buren County. When I won last year, it was such a surreal moment. I was filled with excitement to be able to represent this county that I love so much. Being Fairest of the Fair has allowed me the chance to grow closer to my community. I truly have enjoyed every moment of it. To my successor, this opportunity will take you many places and you will meet so many new people along the way. This experience will make you plenty of memories that will last a lifetime. My advice to you is soak in every moment of your journey, be confident, take lots of pictures, and serve your county well. Thank you, Van Buren County, for being there for me this past year.
We have received the long-awaited results and will now announce our winners for tonight's Fairest category. We will begin with the announcement of the People's Choice Award. This optional category is chosen by the people by making donations in their name to the fair. The individual who raised the most money claims the title. The 2022 Van Buren County People Choice is Miss Brooklyn Davis. Let's give her another round of applause. Enjoy